In the U.S., if you're driving a truck, you're 10 times more likely to die on the job than the average American, right? You have a bunch of, you know, health challenges that come with the fact that you're stuck in a truck, sat there most of the day behind the wheel. It's noble, but it's really difficult. And so if we can make that incrementally safer, then we all benefit from that. And then as this technology rolls out more broadly to light vehicles, the whole transportation ecosystem will get safer as well.